Hello friends, I am Siddharth. In this video, I am going to teach you how to format the whole mobile. After formatting all the data in your cell phone, get lost. Okay. First of all, you need to switch off the mobile. Power off. Wait for some time for the whole shutdown of this mobile. In the light off, I will explain you the next step. Okay, the light off. Next, you see that sidewise there are two buttons, volume button and another one is the power button. Click the both button spontaneously for at least 3 seconds. Please do like that for at least 3 seconds. Then your mobile is like that. Then you see that there are three options, main menu. The first option is reboot, and the second option is wipe data, and third option is connect with the MI assistant. So for that you need to wipe up data by using the down power button, down volume button. You can change the options. You see that I'm clicking the down volume button, then options is automatically changing. So then you click the wipe up data and click the power button for okay. Then they are asking like that, wipe all data back to main menu. No, I am going to wipe up all the data. So I am going to click wipe all data by clicking power button. Then they are asking for confirmation whether you are going to delete all the data. Yes, confirm. Click confirm by using the power button. Then your mobile is automatically formatting processes being carried out. Wait for some time. Until the formatting process is completed, then you see that the data is fully successfully deleted. Then they ask like that, back to main menu. Okay, by clicking power button you may go to back menu. And next you need to click the reboot your system, reboot to system, by clicking the power button. Yes. Now your cell phone is being updated. Now it is booting up. Your phone looks fresh. All the data in it are deleted, guys. They are asking for settings. English, okay. India, yes. Then they ask switch keyboards. Okay, next. They shows the network connections available here. It's not necessary, so I'm going to skip it. Yes, I agree the terms and conditions. Okay, then it is insert SIM. Okay, later than I will insert it. Okay. Okay. Next, I'm going to click set up as new and get a fresh start. Okay, everything I am accepted it. Accept. Skipped. Next. Next. Okay, the setup is completed.